I need to pee. Thank you.
Hey guys, I don't think I introduced the vlog or anything because I actually wasn't supposed to film today, and but since my videos for this week are just like a mess, honestly, I've only uploaded once, I think, and I was meant to upload two times. I decided that I'm gonna vlog today and take you guys through this long day with me, and have this as like my second video for the week or whatever. So yeah, that's what that was. I didn't even introduce it because it was very like rushed in the morning, but I'm back from town, went to like a whole lot of places. I'll just show you like just a few things that, well, I got, because this wasn't my shopping day. It was like kind of everybody just buying topping here and there, so I also managed to sell like a few things. So let me show you guys those things right now. And also, this vlog is, once I edit it, it's gonna be like way shorter, so I might just vlog for the rest of the night and end it once I'm ready to sleep or whatever, I don't know. So the first place we went was Price Busters. So go there. I got this bucket hat. I love this bucket hat. It's very nice, very cute. The one thing that I have a problem with this hat is it has this black attaching thingy because it comes with a coronavirus shield thingy majiggy, and I don't think I want to use this. So what I think I want to do is I'm just gonna like remove this black thing because it's it don't matter. I easy get to say uncle. And then I got like two pairs of socks, the black ones, some black ones and white ones, because my socks go missing. Mohai guys, it's actually not funny. But yeah, I just need socks. And then I don't know where we went next, actually. I don't know. But we went to Mr. Price, and we went there for like my younger sister's things. And then I got myself a necklace and this was a set and like some earrings, because I'm trying guys to like stop being a boy. I'm like actively trying now to stop being a boy. So I'm starting to like collect jewelry or whatever. And then I also got myself these, I don't know if these are bracelets or anklets, but whatever they are, I got them. I just removed this one because I wanted to see the sizing and everything. Guys, small wrist problems, look at this, like look at the amount of space. And then I also got get a grip, yeah, a phone, what do you call it, phone thingy, because I have one for my Samsung, I don't have one for my iPhone, and like this helps me with grip. So that's that. And then where to from here? Oh, and then I also got like supplies, because I'm gonna be shooting this one video, I think. If it's a success, we'll see it. But I needed some shaving stuff for that video. Also some hairpiece. I just got like your basic darling, because I don't know how long I want to stay with that hair for. You remember I said I was gonna like get box braids, right? So I don't want to like buy expensive hairpiece, because I don't know, I might just be with it for a week and then go cut my hair. So I don't want to like waste money or whatever. So I got just like four packs of these, I think, the Yaki braid darling. And then I got some hair dye. I'm gonna share this with my younger brother. Yeah, I have to dye my hair for in that video. I got some nail things that I'm using because out of glue. I'm gonna have artificial nails, so we're out of glue and we don't have filers, so I got myself these two. Is that it? Yeah, I think that's all I got. So I'll just vlog for the rest of the night so that this video is like not 5 minutes long. And then yeah, I'll see you guys in the next frame or when we speak again. I have a lab due tomorrow. I've been procrastinating. This week has been a lot academically, but you know what, we're getting there. It wasn't all bad, it wasn't as bad as I thought it'd be. So yeah, it's not that bad, like we'll get there, you know. So yeah man, yeah. Remember how I said I was gonna film for the rest of the night? I lied. I'm tired guys, like I'm really tired. I cannot bring myself to it. So I'm just gonna end the video off here. Also don't have a lot that I'm gonna do for the rest of the night. I just finished with my lab report. Everything is done and ready for submission. The explaining part though, I just wanna like sleep on it and see where I can add a few pointers or something. But that's that. It's due tomorrow at 4 and it's already done now, so I'm proud of myself for that. I'm also wearing Christian Dior. Don't ask me questions I cannot answer. Don't. And yeah, I'm probably just gonna eat and maybe edit this video until I pass out. I usually watch the television from 7 to 8. It is 9, so everything that I watch has pretty much passed. I haven't really watched the TV this week. I haven't even like watched last season, so I have to catch up. So I'll do that tomorrow if the television is free. So yeah, I hope you did enjoy this vlog. I really tried to vlog in public and not feel weirded out by the people looking at me. So please like the video, I tried. But yeah, that's what I want to say to you guys. I'll see you guys on my next upload. Goodbye.